Tell me about the matchup in the backcourt tonight. I mean, you guys had a lot of talent. They have a lot of talent. You guys got like trying to best play out there. You get the offense going.
We knew how the atmosphere was going to be. We knew we had to come to play, go through a lot of adversity. So we stuck to the plan, stuck together, and came out with a team win.
And you guys had the big lead, and then they ended up tying it up at 27. Mm-hmm. And then right after that, you guys went off a huge, huge spurt. Do you remember that? Do you remember what happened there?
Yeah. We expected them to make runs because it was their home court. They had the majority of fans. So we knew what to expect, but we knew that we had to stay together, come out with the win, and just fight through all the runs.
It's pretty early in the season. How much confidence does it give you guys to be able to do this
one? It gives us confidence, but we know we got a bigger game, so our head got to stay on straight. For the rest of the season, so we know what to expect, and we know how to overcome all the adversity. So,
well, thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
See you again.